Who's going to win the presidential election?
I think I'm going to win the presidential election. I'm going to run at the last minute and whip all their butts.
So you don't think Bill Clinton will win anymore?
I think Clovis Dare will be the next president of the United States.
Hello, I'm James Bondo. We're going to do some exercises. First, raise your arms and put them down. Raise your arms and down and up and down and up and up and up. Like that. Then you do it. And then you start again. And then you take them out. And then you back up and do some more. And that's the end of my lesson. Turn off now. Come on, turn it off! Dark red and then you da 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 da. I'm leaving today. And maybe will kill me before this act is over. She's getting closer to me. Cut. Cut. Cut.
Just look what's happened in my last 3 years. And I've been in the last 4 years. The Soviet Union is no more. You know, shut up. I mean, he was taking credit for all that stuff. And he didn't even do this.
They're Democratic now?
Huh?
Democratic? Is that what he is?
No, Democratic means a Democratic Republic means.
These are towels. This is coming in a camera.
Can I have a kiss from a lady?
A mess of pink.
So what's okay? It's not a
good camera.
Measuring the marigolds seems to me it's often see how beautiful they are. Measuring the marigolds seems to me it's often see how beautiful they are.
16 and 16 are 32.
Yeah.